Vigo wanted you to have this.
Oh. And Lilith?
Already gone by the time I...
There is more.
Lilith took a key to hell off...
Eirel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Nodding off. Stop him!
Our new recruits are proving themselves strong. We've grown fond of one, Knight Solian Acosta. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too, a son.
Instead, I stay.
Oh, no!
Guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. My dad to wear it. All right, soon. Edmund.
More time.
Receive the order. Our company has been called away on a mission. You know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given in. I lack the needed mana.
I'm not ready yet.
I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would want to go out with her mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused to leave, so I only said to run would be to abandon the life and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
Anytime.